The T-beam is made from concrete having a specific weight of 25 kilonewtons per cubic meter. Determine the dead load per meter length of beam. Neglect the weight of the steel reinforcement. Repeat again. We need to find the dead load per meter length of the beam. From the story above, we noted that the weight of the steel reinforcement in concrete is neglect. So, we have specific weight of concrete equal to 25 kilonewtons per cubic meter. Let's see the picture. It is the T-beam. First, we need to calculate the area of that beam. As we see, we need to divide that area of beam into two parts to take an easy to calculating. Part A and Part B. The area of Part A, 200 mm width and 800 mm length. So it is 0.16 square meters. The area of Part B, 250 mm width and 400 mm length. So it is 0.1 square meters. After we calculated those two parts, we going to find total areas of the T-beam section. It's equal to 0.26 square meters. Now, we are on the way to calculate the dead load per meter length of beam. And now we see the answer. It is 6.5 kilonewtons per meters. Here is the way that we computed to find the dead load per meter length of the T-beam section. Do you think this video helped you or not? If it is helpful, like and comment below. Don't forget to share and click subscribe to avoid missing video in the future. Thanks for watching.